Yes. Now I have a question for Julia. Julia, sabi mo, from here on, gusto mo ang matulog.
Oh my gosh, Manay, what's the question?
Does this mean you've outgrown somebody we all know?
Hello?
As a partner?
Ayoko na po, tomorrow may headline na naman. Joke lang. As a love team, siguro, the question?
Either way. Eh, na-outgrown mo, na-outgrown mo, palagay mo, na-outgrown mo na siya. Somebody we...
Project-wise ba ito, Tita Erna?
Okay, like, in what angle man
ay? Kasi, sabi mo, gusto mo nga mga ma-childrons.
Apo, apo.
Eh, considering na si Joshua, apo, para mga nasa rom-com pa.
Apo.
Na-outgrown mo na siya.
Nakatrabaho.
Nakatrabaho?
Oo.
Yes. Nakakaba yun ah. Kasi no. Ayoko bukas na sa fashion police ako ulit eh.
Wala kasi magpas.
Kota na siya.
You kasi know, nakailan din naman kayong
dimahal. No, man, I think kasi I wanna be careful kasi outgrow as what? As a, my, as a love team, as somebody na I've worked with, like, is the question, am I still willing to work with him?
Hindi, alam ko na-outgrow mo na yung mga pakatrabaho, yung, mas consistent naman
na din. Ang trabaho, leading man.
Oo, pare-pareho na yung material na ginawa niya as a love team, di ba? Tapos nag-level up ka na ngayon. So, sa tingin mo, na-outgrow mo na nga yung love.
Ayun, Manay, so like what I said kanina, siguro yung choice ni Joshua to stay, you know, I think his choice to still be in that path or the choice to still be in that path in his career, which is in the love team phase, I respect that. And ako kasi, Manay, I think I've graduated from that phase and I'm very happy to already be in the phase in my career, like I said earlier, na mas mature na yung mga nagagawa ko, mas marami na po akong nakakatrabaho, and mas free na po ako sa pagpipili ng projects. Hindi na po ako parang nasa isang box na lang po. Parang I can now, you know, explore as an actress, you know, different genres and be able to work with different leading men and different kind of materials, different directors. And have I outgrown him as a love team? Yes. Definitely. Pero kung magkaka-work kami ulit, I mean, yeah. I have no problem, pero siguro that's in the far future pa, no? Kasi parang I'm still working on, you know, Julia as an individual and Julia as the actress. Kasi,
parang babae ang aga nagmamature dito, Ethan, no? sa pagnahiwala. Ilaga ang babae yung nag-level up, maturity mas mabilis, di ba?
So happy po ako kung nasan po ako sa career ko, yung face ko sa career. Very, very happy.
Thank you, Manay.
With that,
we're going
direct Percy, please. It was a fun evening, no? Saya, no? Parang intellectual, tapos sakto yung mga conversation natin. Yeah. Thank them for coming tonight.
Thank you very much. Sana supportahan you, IMU. This Feb 26, it's a different kind of story. Pero may bigan nyo at sa lahat ng mga conspiracy theory, maganda yan kasi it keeps the dialogue going. It keeps it very interesting. So, thank you,
Direk. Direk Twain, please.
Ayun, manood po kayo. Feb 26 na yung una naming pasabog.
Pag-award ba ito? Sa tingin mo?
Sana.
Grabe yung recognition ng movie mo.
Ayun po, manood po kayo at maraming pong salamat sa pagpunta dito. Ayun, thank you.
Thank you, Director Tony!
Ayun po, maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Thanks for joining us. And ayun, February 26, mapapanood niyo na. I think you guys will really enjoy it. Super edgy, very millennial, and very exciting.
Thank you, Tony. And of course, Jeffy.
Ayun, thank you guys so much again for spending
the evening. Did you enjoy tonight?
Yes, super. I miss doing this with you guys. Maraming salamat. This is my first with IWON. I did my very best. Sana maging proud kayo. Sana ma-embrace niyo yung genre na ganito. Please help us spread the word. And yun nga po, IMU streaming this February 26.
Alright! From Dreamscape Entertainment and the IDFS Company and IWON. Thank you for coming tonight.